We provide just out two properties. Now we'll see the third property. That is, multiplication is commutative. Let alpha comma beta belongs to complex numbers. We have to show that alpha beta equal to beta alpha. If you prove this one, then we can say that multiplication is commutative, right? We are taking that let alpha equal to a comma b and beta equal to c comma d, right? And we know that alpha into beta, what is that? AC minus BD comma AD plus BC. This is alpha beta. Now, what will be the value of beta alpha? Right. What is that beta? C comma D into alpha is A comma B. If you multiply, what is that we are getting? AC minus BD comma AD plus BC, which is both are the same. So alpha beta and beta gamma, we are getting that both are the same, which means we can say that multiplication satisfies commutative property. Now we have to prove that distributive property. That is, let alpha beta gamma belongs to the complex numbers. Alpha into beta plus gamma equal to alpha beta plus alpha gamma. Second one, alpha plus beta gamma equal to alpha gamma plus beta gamma. These two are called the distributive laws. These two are called the distributive laws. Now we have to prove these two. Fourth property, let's say distributive law property, right? Let the complex numbers alpha is a comma b, beta c comma d, gamma a comma f. These two belongs to the complex numbers. Now we'll prove that alpha into b plus gamma equal to alpha beta plus alpha gamma, right? That is the first one we'll prove. Alpha into beta plus gamma equal to alpha beta plus alpha gamma, right? Consider LHS. Alpha into beta plus gamma. Alpha into, what is the value of beta? C comma d plus gamma value, e comma f. So alpha into, what is the addition of these two? C plus e comma d plus f, right? Now what is the value of alpha? A comma b into c plus e comma d plus f. Now these two, it is in product, right? Now apply the product property. And we know that if any two complex numbers in the form like this, a comma b into c comma d, what we have? AC minus BD comma AD plus BC. AC minus BD comma AD plus BC. Now clearly it is in the form of ABCD, right? So AB, this is the value of C and this is the value of B. Apply AC, A into C plus C minus BD, B into D value, right? Come AD plus BC, AD plus BC. Now multiply AC plus AE minus BD minus BF, AD plus AF plus BC plus B. This is the value of which one? Alpha into beta plus gamma. Let it be some equation 1. Now we will find out RHS value. What is that RHS value? Alpha beta plus alpha gamma, right? Substitute the value of alpha beta plus alpha gamma values, right? Now clearly it is in the product, apply the property. AC minus BD comma AD plus BC. Again it is also in the form of A comma B, C comma D. Apply AC minus BD comma AD plus BF, right? Now in these two we have addition middle, so we have to add corresponding values. AC minus BD plus corresponding value of this one, AE minus BL. Next, AD plus BC, corresponding value of this one, AF plus BE. This is the RHS answer. Let it be question number 2. Now observe, these two, both are same and will verify AC minus BD, AC minus BD, AE minus BF, AE minus BF. Similarly, this also same. So from 1 and 2, what we can say that alpha into beta plus gamma equal to alpha beta plus alpha gamma. So this is one of the distributive property. Similarly, we can prove that alpha plus beta into gamma equal to alpha gamma plus beta gamma. From these four conditions, we can say that in complex numbers, multiplication properties also satisfies.